beautiful people, hello. Thank you for tuning in to my channel. Thanks for all my supporters, new and old. You guys rock. I have my nephew here with me today. And a few months ago, was it a few months ago or was it last year?
Last year,
he told me, his mother and his dad, of a dream that he had. And forgive the noise in the background. I'm actually in the parking lot of Walmart. I had to take my sister somewhere really quick to Walmart. So we're in the car and I don't get to see my nephew a lot. So I wanted him to share his dream with you guys about, I guess you could say it was about the end of the world. And God is showing children and men and women dreams in these end times. And that's why we need to be ready, because Jesus can come at any time. Before we get to his testimony, living for God hasn't been easy. I'm not perfect. I still do things that don't please God sometimes, okay? I don't consider myself a preacher. I'm nowhere near it. All I know was a few months ago, originally this channel was for lipstick and makeup and stuff, but God touched me and he, you know, showed me some things in the spirit, and that's when I started talking about God more on this channel. I originally never used to do that when I first started this channel, because I wasn't that close to God at that time. But I know that now God is going to use this channel to reach a lot of people. And right now it's a small channel, but even if it reaches one person, then that makes me happy, because I know heaven rejoices for when one sinner gets saved. So I'm making this video really quickly before my sister gets back in the car. Again, this video is about my nephew's dream, and he dreamt it, I think it was last year. So I'm going to let him tell you guys about what he dreamt. And his name is Anthony. I call him Juicy Mane, Lil Mane, because that's my nephew and I love him. So I want you to tell the people about your dream. If it's a glare on the video, it's because I am sitting in my car.
About the dream that my auntie was talking about. So I was just going to sleep, and then I was having this dream about how the world was going to end. And like, we had trains of, like, a lot of trains so people can get out of Chicago and go somewhere else. So one time, me, my sister, my mom, my dad, we was running to the train, because it was like the world was, it was cracking in the middle, I think. And then we was trying to run, and then like it was off in a run, drop. So we was in the train, I almost tripped and fell, but my dad had hurry up and pick me right back up so we can get in the train. And then a lot of people, so the trains was full and everything. So some people didn't make it, and some people died. And kids, women, men, everybody in the world in Chicago that lives in Chicago. So really, I was freaked out. And when I woke up, so I told my mom about this. My mom was like, that was pretty scary. When I woke up, my heart started beating and beating and beating real fast, because I never saw something like that in my life before.
So thank you so much, my Juicy Mane, for sharing your dream with us. I've been trying to get his testimony for a while now, you guys. And even when he came over my home a couple weeks ago, I still wasn't able to get it. We had been heard about the dream, but I wanted him to tell you out of his own mouth. So God, in this time, in this season, is giving children men and women dreams, okay? The Bible speaks of it. I'm in my car right now, so when I get home, I'll make sure to put the scripture in the description box below. But we are living in end times, so God is pouring out His Spirit. He's giving children and men and women dreams, and we just need to be ready at any time. Jesus can come back, and anything can happen, okay? I am going to make another video later on. Thank you guys again for your support, and make sure to be ready, because Jesus is coming back. We don't know the hour or the day, but we can know the season because the signs of the time. You guys have a great day. Thanks.